Variables in Python are like boxes where you keep info. Here I have got name, CSN logged, and let's print age 25 and language Python. Let's print them. Okay, print hey. I am comma name. Let's copy this and paste here, and let me write age. Yes, I am. Just close this comma age comma years old. Just okay, sorry. Next, print I love comma language. Okay, and boom, Python speaks for me. Yes, try making your own, store your name and age and see the magic.